we have a guess. She interpreted a song, and it was me. We don't get many answers like that at all. And that's why all the really great singers, you know, really rate her.
She'd been free of illegal drugs for 2.5 years, but was still using alcohol. The night she died, she'd been drinking for maybe 3 days.
You've got to see it for yourself when you're getting over drug addiction, and you know, you drink as excessive as what she had done, you know, it's going to be fatal. And the hardest thing to get off is alcohol. I love that song, you know, sweetheart. You have to be put into detox because it's harder than heroin. Your body just shuts down, and that's it, you're gone out.
We do, I don't think it took her parents to pass away for us all to know how great she was. I think we all knew she was great. I think the fame thing, how she coped with that much fame, must be really hard.
You can only imagine what kind of great album she would have produced in the future. But sometimes you have to say, well, she's left some pretty damn good ones as well, so...
Once upon a time, there was a boy who was most famous for climbing wood. What do you reckon it is this time?
We're doing your camcorder for this. It's good on YouTube, this is.
Was Marvel and Luke.